This ominous glowing orb is a ginormous star about 1,000 times the size of our sun. The NASA ESA Hubble Space Telescope captured the red supergiant star called Alpha Orionis, better known as Betelgeuse, located 650 light-years away from Earth in the constellation of Orion. The European Space Agency says this is the first direct image Hubble has ever taken of a star other than our sun. The stunning shot reveals a huge ultraviolet atmosphere. But look closely, you'll see a mysterious hotspot on the star's surface. ESA says it's over 10 times the Earth's diameter and at least about 3,140 degrees Fahrenheit hotter than Betelgeuse's surface. Betelgeuse has been extremely interesting to scientists because the massive star is nearing the end of its life. The star has been dimming over the past 100 years, and scientists expect it'll likely explode in the next 100,000 years, which, in astronomical terms, is relatively close. University of California Santa Barbara researchers created a model of the expected brightness of Betelgeuse's supernova. Published in the Astrophysical Journal, they say the star's dying explosion will be capable of outshining an entire galaxy.